master GPS, stealth technology, precision weapons, and unmanned aircraft. We deliver over 53 million meals a year to airmen around the globe. We can see the license plate of a car from 50,000 feet above. We can be anywhere in the world in 30 minutes, traveling at twice the speed of sound. We have hospitals in the sky. We build, launch, and command satellites. We battle 3 million cyber threats in a day. We are first responders for relief efforts around the globe. We don't just defend America. We do the impossible every day.
STEM is such a very broad topic, so with a lot of different positions, a lot of different opportunities. So first of all, I would advise them to take a look at everything that's available in science, technology, engineering, and math, which comprises STEM. But what we do here in BDPA is really a kind of twofold. We want to utilize our professionals who are already involved in industry and entrepreneurship, and then utilize them to mentor some of our students, because we provide a pool whereby the students can actually come and talk to professionals, find out what they're doing, find out what's going on in the industry, so that then they can chart their careers.
So we had US Navy ships, Singaporean ships, Turkish ships, lots of countries involved. A few days into taking command, Captain Phillips was kidnapped, and it was our responsibility to get him back safe home to America. So that meant the integration of all of those ships, particularly the Bainbridge, the Halliburton, the Boxer, special forces, intelligence support platforms, just trying to bring all of those assets and people together to stay focused on the mission, figure out where the seams were, create the mission, figure out how to rescue him, and then bring him home safe. As far as the technology, it's as modern as you can think of. So when ships are at sea, one of our primary things we have to be able to do is to be able to communicate ashore. So we're talking satellite communications, communications between the ships, and communications to the special forces, very high-tech gear. And then for in terms of all the gear we have on the ships, it's high-end, good stuff. And but for us, it's creating a picture, a sort of computer picture.
Thank you. things were gone. I've worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my family by my side. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and you can't take that away. And I'm proud. Forget the men who died and who gave that right to me. I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, to New York to LA, there's a pride in every American heart, and it's time to make a change. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died and who gave that right to me. I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I forget the men who died and who gave that right to me. I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Thank you.